Hello, dear classmates and teachers. I want to give you my presentation, Scrooge McDuck as a manager. Why did I choose this particular character? Because, in my opinion, a hero who is considered the richest rake in the world deserves to be called a talented manager. Here you can see the outline of my presentation, but now we don't need it. Who is he? Who is Scrooge McDuck? Scrooge McDuck is a cartoon character from Walt Disney Studios, a white anthropomorphic drake with a yellow back and yellow paws. Scrooge McDuck was born in Glasgow, Scotland, to an ordinary working class family. Scrooge went from a humble emigrant to the richest drake in the world. As a duckling, he cleaned very dirty boots to shine and disappointed when he received 10 American cents for his labor, which of course were insolvent in Scotland. It was this coin that later inspired him to immigrate to the United States. Many, including such McDuck himself, Scrooge, believe that this coin is the source of his luck and wealth. Why Scrooge McDuck is manager? I think he is manager because he knows how to make money and treat them very carefully. A manager is someone who loves money and has a desire to earn it. The second one, Scrooge McDuck is easy to infuriate, but at the first sign of danger, he rushes to the rescue of friends, nephews, and even strangers. I think this also speaks of his quality as a manager. Third, Scrooge McDuck is very honest and hardworking, which proves his qualities. And the fourth, officially, Scrooge McDuck isn't educated, having dropped out of school at an early age. At the same time, he is distinguished by a very sharp mind and broad outlook and is always ready to learn something new. And as we know, as manager is a person who is always ready to learn something new. Well, Gantt chart. In the Gantt chart, I reviewed the situation at one of the Scrooge McDuck's businesses and made an analysis in which year his work was more successful and productive. I would take 2016 and 2017 years. As we can see, it didn't take us much time and we were able to do everything to see and analyze these years. Scrooge McDuck and functions of management. First of all, I would like to tell you about functions of management. It's planning and decision making, organizing, leading and controlling. And now I will prove you Scrooge McDuck and functions. Well, Scrooge McDuck learning mining from Howard Duckbill and practically takes over from the Anaconda Copper Mine. This proves that Scrooge achieves his goals and knows how to organize everything so that everything goes into his hand. The next one, Scrooge is the richest drake on the planet, which means that he knows how to plan and make decisions regarding his affairs. This is proved by being a child. Scrooge earns his first dime, comes into conflict with the risk wheel and sails. And the next one, going west. Scrooge becomes a cowboy and rescues an elite bull from kidnappers. The bull then helps him in affairs and is grateful. This speaks of his open soul. It is always ready to help and lend a hand. Open system and Scrooge. Scrooge uses open systems as an example characterized by interaction with the environment. They need energy, information, finances from outside. However, we can talk about Scrooge only in the early days when he was just building his empire. But now there are difficulties in this because it's said only that he is the richest drake. Here are some specific examples from Scrooge McDuck's young life. Due to his childhood hobby, searching for treasures, Scrooge often plays the role of a scientist researcher or an amateur archaeologist. Often Scrooge tries to find the seeds of truth in ancient traditions and legends, looking for information about the activities of ancient conquerors. On this, he earned his first coins and salt, which is why he was able to open his own businesses. The next one. As a result of his research, Scrooge McDuck collected an extensive personal library, including many rare books, manuscripts, and diaries. It also contains an almost complete collection of Spanish and Dutch naval journals from the 16th, 17th century, which allows Scrooge McDuck to find wrecks with treasures and grow richer every day. And the third, the last one, with the advent of PC and game consoles, Scrooge McDuck also began to appear in video games. He appears as a minor non-playable character in Second Kingdom Hearts and Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep, co-produced by Square Enix and Disney, which brought a huge replenishment to the creator. Contingency approach for Scrooge McDuck. We will be comparing the difference of Scrooge and Krabs from the SpongeBob. Why exactly Krabs? Because it's he who look like Scrooge with his love of money and ability to earn this money. Therefore, I want to highlight similar situation from cartoons and try to compare their behavior. You can see on the right side of this presentation a funny picture which shows us how similar their two personalities are. Well, we have situation, theft and infiltration into personal space. Scrooge has a family gang of swindlers named the House Brother, and Krabs has Plankton. Well, what did Scrooge do? The main negative characters are a family gang of swindlers named the Gauss Brother, led by Mamasha Gauss, who dreams of getting McDuck's first dime, confident that it's in him that the source of his luck and wealth lies. Also, in the center of some episodes is the first dime earned by Scrooge, and which he keeps under the protection in the vault, periodically protecting it from the theft by various villains of the show. And Krabs. The main enemy was Plankton. Each time, he tried to steal the formula for the delicious burgers that only Krabs can produce. Krabs took this calmly, and each time he simply defeated him every time, because he is very smarter and goes to his goals very painstakingly. Well, what are the similarities? Love of money, of course, it's love of money. And I have one very funny moment. Both had the very first banknote they earned, which brought their happiness and success. This is like a symbol of their success. But the difference in behavior is that Scrooge is the richest drake in the world, which, however, doesn't prevent him from being incredibly stingy. He attributes his success to being smarter than the smartest and more stubborn than the most stubborn. However, despite his taught business acumen and stinginess, Scrooge cares about his family. By nature, Mr. Krabs is greedy, selfish, and literally obsessed with money. He is willing to do a lot to get them or not to lose them, usually without considering the safety or well-being of other beings or even himself. Also judged other characters in the show based on their financial value to him. Well, tasks and objects. Scrooge knows how to set tasks for himself and others, as well as withstand new blows of fate. Work with your head, not with your hands, is Scrooge's motto. The concept of honor and legality and a priority for him. This fine rich man loves his family and his nephews very much and is ready to sacrifice everything he has to for their sake. Here I will now tell you what, in my opinion, you needed to add Scrooge. Well, do not lose all the money from the vault. In one of episodes, Scrooge explains what inflation, economics, budget, taxes are, talks about the need for financial discipline for everyone. And it's important not to forget that money must be saved and problems with inflation, etc. should be avoided in time. The next one, build additional storage for money. We need to hire a realtor to help buy the building. Then we need a foreman who will build a deep basement and a carrier that will help transport a huge amount of coins to this new additional storage for money. And the last one, develop businesses. To grow Scrooge's business further, he will need a talented manager in future. It is necessary to conduct several interviews and make sure that the manager is empathic, not aggressive, responsible, and very calm so that he can make decisions and listen to Scrooge with his harshness. The next one, values of the character. For the Scrooge McDuck, it's family, money, moral ability, and behavior. Family. Despite Scrooge's stinginess and his thirst for profit, those close to him are more important than wealth. Scrooge is extremely honest and hardworking, which is what he demands from others. What about money? Money, Scrooge cherishes his first earned coin. Many, including Scrooge himself, believe that this coin is the source of his luck and wealth. Well, by the way, money is his value, since for him it's an indicator of his work. And the next one, moral ability and behavior. As a businessman, Scrooge is distinguished by the ability to set goals for himself and others, as well as the ability to resist new challenges. Scrooge's main motto is work with your head, not with your hands. It's well known from the history of Scrooge's life that in his business activity he quite often resorted to not the most legal methods to achieve his goals. The depth of Scrooge's character is added by the fact that in his business travels, he often had to answer questions of moral ability, now and then choosing between moral but unprofitable or immoral but profitable actions. Well, we gone to interrelatedness of environment. From there, we can take two situations, and the first one from the macro environment, we can take economic and environment, and from micro, the consumers of service. We must understand that the macro environment is completely depend on the micro, in the sense that is, if the economy suffers, then consumers will not have money to buy a service or products. And a second situation, let's take another example, maybe from macro it's scientific and technical, and from micro it's an intermediaries. If the first doesn't contain some new ideas and discoveries, then the intermediaries simply will not have something to resell and the economy will collapse. People will not have money, people have money, but there will be nothing to buy. Well, the main factor of indirect external. For our hero, the most important thing is culture, morality and traditions, because his business is built on this. Tradition is his first dollar bill that protects him and helps him. Morality for Scrooge is just as important. It's always present in his life and plays an important role. For example, his relationship. Nevertheless, Scrooge has a certain his own concept of honor and dignity. When achieving his goals, he tries to stay within his the framework of the law, and honesty doesn't resort to violence unnecessarily. It's these qualities that distinguish him from the many adversary and business rival of Glumgold, who acts brutally and without regard for the law, honesty and mutual respect. In some episodes of the animated series DuckTales, MacDuck loses all his money, but in the end the wealth always returns to him. And I would like to tell you thank you for your attention. I was glad to do these tasks every weekend. Well, thank you for attention, thank you for your tasks, and thank you that you can listen to me carefully.